you wanna play with magic. Baby, do you dare to do this?
Okay, we're here with Sierra. Sierra, what are you getting done? You don't remember what it is? You're getting a shag. Yeah, a real one. The real kind. Layer it all over and come towards your face. And... you don't remember now? Yeah. You remember now the pictures we looked at? Okay. All right, are you ready? That's good. Remember what I told you about doing this?
Yes.
Alright, so don't freak out on me.
Just don't go freak out.
Oh no. Remember what I told you.
Somebody else will freak out on me.
Remember what I told you that when you go to do one of these, because all this hair is so long up here, it's going to look like it's all coming off, but it's not.
I cut my hair.
To scare you.
No, I don't want to be scared. Don't you dare scare.
But I promise you, when I put it back down, you'll see it's still there. Oh, God. I warn everybody about that.
This has to ride.
Okay, I'm going to have to pause for a minute. Let the kitty cat out. Okay. Cat's out. I got my eyeballs. Alrighty then. Put your head up straight. Is that too tight? It's flexible. Is it too tight?
A little bit. And the only reason that it's too tight is because I
was... Okay. It's hard to get on. That's why I had to do it. Okay. You ready to get started?
Yeah.
Are you sure? You're blowing awful heavy right there. Scared?
Yes, I cut it off.
Yeah, a lake. I've never seen that much water come out of a small dog. I'm not joking.
A lake.
A lake or a river. Never seen that much come out of a small dog. Ever before. You saw the pictures.
I know. I haven't had Dave since high school.
It was so
that's the fun part.
Oh God.
You think that first part was a bunch? Hold your breath.
Oh no. Just make me look pretty, Tim.
This part is going to be shorter around the front. Because remember, it goes in towards your face?
Yes.
Okay. I'll shock you.
Why?
You'll see.
Oh. Will I still be able to put it in a ponytail?
That remains to be seen. If you want the layers like you did in the back, it'll be a short ponytail. I mean, it'll be a ponytail, but it'll be down here. Because up here it's going to be layered too much. Thank you. Now, the reason this works is because it depends on where the hair is growing on your head. Alright?
Mm-hmm.
Now, obviously, the bangs are the shortest part because they're right here. But this hair down here has to come up here and then however high. The hair down here has to do this thing. So this back here is going to be the longest.
Hangs on.
I know, it was just hanging there, wasn't it?
That fish don't let go of me.
Now,
oh,
you think it's short, right?
Oh.
Huh?
Yeah.
Now.
Okay.
Now, feel it.
You look so beautiful.
Oh. Quit saying that.
Here.
He ain't gonna whoop me. He ain't
got
enough to whoop me.
Yeah. Put your hand up here and feel that. Not that. Still there, ain't
it? Yeah.
Are you surprised now?
Yes.
Oh my gosh, right. I like that. That
looks
really pretty on you.
Yeah.
Man, I really wish I could get that one.
Your hair's already too short. You did it. You could have had this.
I really wanted the one where the hair goes like this to your face.
I'm eating hair.
Where it bends like that. That's what I really wanted.
Shh, it's on. It feels really, really, really thin. Quit laughing at me.
I am laughing at you. Your haircut's done.
Okay.
He's got to shave half of his off. And then put the cream. Oh my gosh, it feels so good.
He said you'd say that.
It does, for real. You'd say it too.
Okay, yeah. Oh.
Sit down.
You can't be doing that.
Okie dokie. Oh. I'm going to do this part first. Okay, now. Remember I was telling you about the layers?
Yeah.
How you got more layers?
Mm-hmm.
All right, so right here.
Holy.
Right here. For the layers that go around the back, I have to have a line to make them.
Thank you.
scared yet?
I was scared 10 minutes ago.
Now she's going to sleep.
I didn't sleep.
That was pretty good, didn't it?
Yeah. If I could keep the hair out of my mouth.
I got all my mom's hair.
You gathered my hair?
I'm going to keep it as my memory.
You're going to keep mama's hair? What do you want my hair for? It's dead hair.
I could glue it on my head. That's what I can do.
No, you can't.
Were you going to make you some extensions out of my hair?
Yeah.
Tell her she can't put weave in her hair. She said last night she wanted weave.
Makes your hair really wet in your face.
She could put weave in her hair, but why?
I don't know.
Because I just want it really bad and nobody would let me have it.
Why would you want weave? You know what it is? It's horse hair.
Everybody else does it. All my
if
friends.
If everybody else ate poop, would you eat poop too?
Yeah.
You're.
No. What am I?
You're goofy.
You just said you're.
Right there.
Right there. Oh, you're messing with the razor.
Well, yeah.
Is that the razor one?
It's one of them. There's another one coming.
Oh God. I don't want to piss you off. You got a razor in your hand.
Always thank God just once. And also,
I didn't feel my hair touch my neck.
Feel your hair touch your neck.
No.
Oh, you little...
What?
My dog.
What are you laughing at?
I'm glad I seen it.
Not her.
I know, I see him.
Don't touch him.
Loose, no, let me have it. There you go. Is that as far as it go?
Yeah.
No. There you go. That was okay. I just needed to know.
That's a neck.
Thank you.
just get out of your place. Okay. This is a different kind of razor. See the chunks?
Yeah.
So don't just slice it all off.
It does or doesn't?
No, it don't. It just slices off where I want texture at. I don't want a little more texture than that. Look up. It doesn't hurt, pull, or tug, or nothing, does it?
No.
Okay. Need a little more oomph right here.
A little more what?
Oomph.
Hey, how are you?
Hold on.
Who's in the bathroom?
Shake your head. Shake it hard.
I'll shake it.
All right.
It'll go much harder than that. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
All right, shake your head real good. Oh, shake it. There you go. Now look.
I'm not finished. So, huffy look, puppy.
Look down. Shake your head just a little bit. Now hold your head straight up. Now look.
It's different.
Yeah, and then your wave is last, not laying in like this.
The wave?
Yeah, you got a wave.
What's a wave?
You can't see that wave in your hair?
That cowlick?
No, not a cowlick. You have a wave.
Oh, okay.
Right now.
But and it's only on one side, though.
But when you comb this in like that, you still here, right there.
We're going off the board.
Not very much.
Oh God.
Enough to make that come in, and it does come in, and you do that wave on the other side.
Somebody open this.
No, you're locked in there. The boogie gonna lock you in there forever.
No, get it out. Somebody open this door. Mom, let us out.
Baby, down.
I can't move.
Huh? Okay, now.
Huh?
Now see if you can tell the difference.
You're about to fall over.
I know it. Tell the difference?
Mm-hmm.
Look side to side. Turn your head a little bit. Now can you see how it's going in?
Yeah.
Can you see the wave?
Yeah.
Does it look all right to you?
Yeah.
Okay. Ooh. All right. It's just a cat. Okay, the last thing.
What? What is that?
The fun part.
No, I don't know about the fun part.
You will.
I don't know about the fun part.
Yes, you do.
Yeah, you said the fun part was cutting hair off.
I was just a little quiet. This is going to be a lot of fun.
What is that, gook stuff you put on there?
Gook stuff?
That goop stuff that you put on top.
It's not goop. Goop is something they use in the automotive industry to clean your hands with.
Oh Lord, you're going to tickle me because I'm tickling on my neck.
Smell.
It's shaving cream.
Now, I'm not gonna hide this from everybody. Hold this for a second. Okay. Now, look at the camera. Feel good?
It feels weird.
Does it feel good?
Yes.
Yeah, it only feels weird because you've never had it before. You've got the most round neckline I've ever seen.
Why? Are they supposed to be?
No. Everybody has a different neckline. Yours, I don't have to shape it round. I don't have to do it round because it is round. How's that feel?
Good.
You didn't think it was going to feel like that, did you?
Mm-mm.
What'd you think it was going to feel like?
I don't know.
I can tell this has never been done on you before.
Mm-mm.
Ever.
Mm-mm.
First time for you.
Mm-hmm.
What do you think of the first time? What do you think the first time?
Y'all need to calm it down.
Oh, wow, somebody's in here.
You need a mirror on the floor.
Okay, hook up the camera.
Ooh.
How's it feel?
Like a baby's butt. We'll be right back.
wants to. Pretty daggone good, didn't it?
Yeah.
Now you know what she was talking about.
Yeah.
Not bad, is it?
No.
So you could do that a lot too, couldn't you?
Yeah.
Everybody says that. Everybody says that. All right, shake it real good. All right. Oh, you are finished.